No. Don't believe that. That is ridiculous.
That is quite incredible. I didn't realise that Tsitsipas got quite so much bite on it.
No, he couldn't reach it. He's allowed to get over the other side of the net. That's legal, but he just couldn't get there.